is the thing, my brother. And I guarantee you, you may beat this, but this has got so much to it, it won't allow me to go there. I watch how slowly you go. I watch his left ear. See, what I'm going to watch is, see his left ear come back? No, I can't get it. Think of it in his menu. All you have to do is change the five, the four. And that's what we've got here. I'll see if you can see that his head next to you over there, but that's all right. You're doing all right. There, now see him light out now?
Yeah.
See, they'll learn how to light it out. All you got to do, this is your sign up. You can add even with the five. That's it. Feel his feet go to moving?
Yeah.
See, he's got to get his mind connected down to his feet.
He's not thinking about all this stuff.
Exactly. Now look at your horse right there. Perfect. Look at your hand. See, your job is to keep his head even with the flag. That's it. The flag does the rest. There you go. If he thinks he's got it memorized, we can change the weight of his feet. There you go. I see how he wanted to drift out over there?
Yeah.
Watch what happens in two circles. There. Now watch this next time around. Feel the change in your horse?
Yeah.
Now we're gonna rate down a little bit. Watch this. Just when they think they got this figured out, change the prompt. Perfect. Now what you're gonna learn, Michelle, is not to let the front feet come into your stumps. See, you're letting the front feet get closer than the back end. While everybody else is standing around wondering what to do, it's what you and your horse do. It puts it on their mind. Now we just built some legs. There's no noise to make the legs. How the front feet are coming in.
Yeah.
There's two ways to knock in a barrel down. Going in, coming out.
Yeah.
You're knocking it down, coming in.
I do them both.
We're not partial. But you see what I mean? Pretty soon, you won't be doing it either way.
Yeah. I just think.
Outside range or inside range. When you turn your horse, go to your outside range. Don't bring them both at the same time. Now, look at the difference.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, see that anticipation's coming from you. Watch it. Just sit, wait, read the flag.
Well, she's anticipating instead of the horse.
Yeah, I'm in.
Look at the horse figure. See, she's the one moving her hands and her feet and all this stuff. There. Can you feel the arc in your horse?
Yeah.
This is what I'm saying. You don't have to bend the head and neck as much as everybody thinks you do. standing is actually a maneuver. Now watch his feet. Watch the arch. See, the left shoulder's going to move forward right there. Nice job, Michelle. Beautiful. Look at her hands out in front of her. So your job is to keep his head even with the fight. Look at your horse getting broke. You feel that? You're okay. You're all right. Go get it. Go get it. Look at your horse getting broke. Look at this left arch, Matt. See the rib? It plays the front and the back stance. Out of the shoulders and neck are all on the outside. Then you don't have to go fast. I would just lay down. It's the only machine in the horse industry that's got a variable speed. Look at your horse. Guess what he's thinking? He's thinking about getting hotter. Now, look what you've learned about. Don't let the front fish come in. Look at here, stop. That's a way. You just fixed a truckload of stuff right there. Now, look at your horse right there. See, your horse just changed the arc. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. See, that's where your horse is hanging up. Feeder stuff. You gotta go get it.